Good morning. I'm out. Today's aim is really just to get to the Bailey Bridge and see where I'll go from there. Bit of a trek. Like I say, it's roughly about 10-ish, give or take miles, maybe 11. Don't know, depends what route I take. So first of all, let's head to my normal spot. Have a bit of breakfast. Head to the Bailey Bridge. Possibly head to the Pine Woodland. We'll see. And then have another brew. And then that'll probably do me then. Head back home. Had a bit of rain. Right, I'm here. That was hard work. I am perspiring. Just a bit. Let's get to a spot, get breakfast on, and have a quick brew. And then think about heading off to the Bailey Bridge, maybe. We'll see. Well, we're finally here. Let's get that hammock up, eh? Same place as before. Let's get breakfast on. Really, I'll trust the old stove out again today. Gonna use some of this again. Got some left, might as well use it. I was doing a bit of woodwork in the garage, as you do, and that's the planings. So, planing down some pine wood. So I thought, you know what? Let's keep that for tinder, see if it works. Replenished this last night. Get some fine bits of kindling. know, you get that feeling that you're not alone. There's plenty of wildlife about, so. That was a woodpecker, I think. What that will do. Get the old ferry rod out. Just like that. Thought I lost it then. Right, let's get a brew on, eh? that's boiling, let's get breakfast on. Pretty much the same as the other day, really. We've got sausage meat, got a spring onion, a couple of eggs, and a little bit of garlic this time. All in my little skillet. Should have bought a bigger one, really, but. It make it a bit thinner this time. Shouldn't need that anymore, let's put that away. Caramel latte. Still convinced there's somebody else in here. Hopefully I'm only in here to eat this, drink this, chill out for 5 minutes, then head off out. Looks like in the other woodland, I've heard rumours that there's a couple of air raid shelters that are underground in a small bit of woodland. So that's kind of where I'm hoping to go as well. So we'll see where this leads us, eh? Kettle has boiled. Nice. Come on, the breakfast. Sanitize the cooking knife. You never know, it might grow. Bit of sprouting garlic. Sanitized again. Can you hear the woodpecker? Sounds like the predator. Maybe that's what's in the woods. Oh, look at that. Bit of brown sauce this time. I'm not going to put so much on. Put some more oil in because I'm going to need that for the eggs. Heat that up a bit. Oh, a bit crispy that bit. All right, no time for that, so let's put that in. Tell you what, let's fry that first. Change my mind. I was going to replenish the wood, but I don't think I'm going to bother. I think there's enough heat in there, I think. Only need to do the eggs. Let's try not to spill it all over the floor this time. Mr. Fox can have that. Man, that calcium's a bit too crunchy. Nearly did it again. Spilt half of it all over the end. It's not going too well, is it? It's not going too well. I think it needs a boost. Don't want to put too much on because I don't want to waste wood, and plus I want to let it go out before I move off. Thank you. think that is breakfast served. Don't want to waste it. Right, let's get in that hammock, eh? Not bad, eh? Not bad, that. I think next time I'll bring a bit of cheese. A bit of cheese. Got some plastic cheese in the fridge ready for like barbecue and that, probably today, tomorrow. Don't know. Maybe should have grabbed a square. So, nice and quiet. Gonna rest my legs for a little bit. See if I can get to this Bailey Bridge. I thought it was gonna absolutely hoof down earlier. Weatherman says it's not gonna rain till probably tonight or whatever. But this morning it was like misty everywhere around, and I wasn't sure if it was rain or what, but it seems to be holding out for now. Put my bow on it. Don't want to spend too long in here, so like I say, another 5 minutes, I think. Enough time to drink my brew. I'll pack up and head off. So I think I've still got another, probably about half hour, 45 minutes. No, it's got to be about an hour, hasn't it? It's got to be about an hour, so I'm about halfway there. So about another hour's walk. So it's taking me about an hour to get here, hour to get to the bridge. I'm going to be knackered. But I've done it before, so hopefully I can do it again. Right, I'll bring you back. Probably when I've packed up. So, that is part one of the camp done. Cooking area, all looked after. Everything was cold already anyway. So, you know, I buried the little bit of ash that was left. Put a little bit of water on anyway. But everything was like saturated from the rain the other day. Hammock all cleared up. Kit all put away. As if I wasn't here. Super, let's get this on my back. S10 Resi pouch, works a treat. Plenty of wood in there. Happy days. Right, let's get this on my back and let's get to that bridge. Oh joy. Nice. Well, I'm here. Finally arrived. Little dirty stream. Little Bailey Bridge. Now I have in the past hammocked between there and there. Had a brew there, but not today. I've passed a few people, so I think there's going to be too much activity for me to stop here today. So what to do now? I'm going to go and explore that other woodland. I'm not going to bother with the pine woodland. I'm going to go and have a look at this other one. May not stay long, may not even have a brew. We'll see. It is well and truly a bit moist out. And yes, this is the same bridge I fell off my bike on. Check out a previous video, as always. So I've come across this. This must be the escape hatch for the air raid shower. That's pretty solid, dang. That ain't moving nowhere. So there's a bit of a mound, I don't know if you can see. And there's the entrance. It's all blocked off. I thought somebody said you can get in it. I wonder if there's any more. Can't see any. Let's keep searching, eh? So I've taken a few steps further. There seems to be something else. So this might be another one. Again, it looks blocked off. Shame. I thought somebody said it was open. Never mind. Let's see if the escape hatch is open. I doubt it, but you never know. It's always worth a look. I don't even see this one. Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah. That's not been open for a while. That's a shame. I'd like to have seen what's inside there. Right. This wood is a bit eerie. Loads of noises. Very open. I think I'm going to get myself a brew. And then head back, I think. So I'm all set up for my second brew. I
I seem to be on a boundary of land. There's a fence line there. So I haven't crossed any fences to get where I am now. So I'm keeping out of there because I don't know really what's in there. Other than that, a nice quiet spot. I thought I heard some voices earlier when I first arrived, but it's gone now. Right, let's get brew kit out, eh? Kit of choice, the Mk1 Crusader kit. Right, let's get that nearly mat out and let's get sorted. I've started to worry about the weather, but the old sun's come out. Happy days. Right, let's get brewing. That should be plenty. So that's my little mod for the Mk1. Little gauze, little fire tablet, if you like. Right, kettle's on. Let's put that there. Let's get the spoon out. Another caramel latte. Right, while that is brewing, let's get back in there, eh? Well, that's been a trek. The old slabs on the end of my legs are a little bit sore, a little bit tired. I thought it brewed up already. So, well, I found the air raid shelters. Unfortunately, they're both blocked off. No, I'm sure someone said, like I said before, I'm sure someone said they're open. So, more research, because there might be more that I haven't found yet. All good. All good. So I'll have this brew and then pretty much just gonna head back. So it's about a 2 hour walk. So yeah, I'll clock it all up and I'll put it somewhere around about here-ish. How many miles it is. I'm sure it's gotta be at least 10, 11 miles that I've done. Gotta be. A good day out. Weather's been good so far. Still some blue sky. Nice. Bring you back. When I've brewed. Spit your words out. So that didn't take long. As soon as I turned the camera off, I could hear it going. So that is pretty much boiled. Tiny bit of steam coming out. I'll leave it a few more seconds before I take the lid off. That is done. That's enough for me. Right. The only problem, if you put too much fuel in, all you can do is just let it burn out, because you can't put it back in the bowl. No worries. Well, brew done. Just chilled now. Been sitting here probably about 20 minutes, maybe 15. Sun keeps trying to come out. Then a little bit of cloud. We'll see. So, let's get this stuff packed up and head off out of here. Mission accomplished. Reached the bridge. Had a nose around this woodland. Found two air raid shelters. A success. Now, the long journey back. If I don't speak to you sooner, have a good one. Cheeky time lapse.